everyone and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm taking you with me shopping. I'm in Nathdwara, which is a place very close to Udaipur in Rajasthan, India, and we are going to be seeing what the market here is all about. Nathdwara is famous for its Shrinathji temple, and everything in this town revolves around the timings of the temple and the timings for darshan. But apart from that, there are a lot of things that are famous here, for example the street food and also the shopping. The shopping market here is quite lively and vibrant. You'll find a lot of colourful fabric going on, find a lot of stuff like banh mi and chanya cholis and lehengas here. And these are extremely beautiful, extremely intricate. The kind of work that you'll find will be a mix of Rajasthani and Gujarati. So you'll find the colourful variety and also a lot of block prints and mirror work and embroidery. The next thing that you'll find here is jewellery. Bangles over here are big and you'll see them in so many different varieties in the street markets. There are some that are plain, there are some that are embellished with pearls, with stones, and so beautiful and colorful. These are available in a set of 6, 12, 4, it depends. Other things that you can find here is a lot of silverware. So you can find silver piles, silver bangles, and a lot of stuff in jewelry. You'll also find a lot of interesting footwear, which includes beautiful jutis, mojris, and these really vibrant looking chappals. Also expect a lot of interesting accessories like beautiful jholas and pretty clutches, which mostly look great with Indian wear. If you want stuff for your home, then even that is available here. Stuff like bed sheets, cushion covers with a lot of beautiful embroidery and detailing is also stuff that you can buy.
ये तोरण है और ये लटकन है इधर. एक इधर लगता है, एक उधर. ऐसे पूरा दरवाजा बनता है और लगाते ही बहुत शुभ, वेरी लक्की, वेरी है. इससे व्यापार तेज दौड़ता है घोड़े से, इससे खुशहाली आती है और इससे सब कुछ आता है. इससे सब कुछ सही होता है, तन मन धन. ये घोड़े से व्यापार, कछुए से लक्ष्मी और इससे कुछ आने. ये नंबर वन, ये एक नंबर पे चलता है. ये शुभ लाभ है और लगाते ही आशा फल का पत्ता है. शुभ शुभ लाभ लाभ. ये 50 साल भी खराब नहीं होता, धुल जाता.
Apart from this, you'll also find stuff for your kitchen, so stuff like kadai, tawa. If you're a follower of Shrinathji, then your entire seva samagri is available here. And don't forget to take some prasad for your home as well. You should buy this from the temple, but if in any case you end up missing it, then there are a lot of stores selling prasad outside as well.
So that was it from my visit to Nathdwara. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!